This cowardly act will not be taken in stride. We will turn every rock over to find the people who are responsible for this. We're working very closely with my partner, Rick DeLaurier. The Boston Police Department is on the scene and has been there since this incident happened. There's been a horrendous loss of life. At least three people have died in this event. But the number of injuries and the people injured is an unfolding issue right now. We will not have hard figures on that until tomorrow morning. There were all sorts of questions that are being asked. I want to stress one thing. There is no suspect at Brigham and Women's Hospital. There are people that we are talking to, but there is no suspect at Brigham and Women's Hospital, has been widely reported in the press. I'd like to fix that right now.
The FBI is taking the lead in this investigation. It is asserting federal jurisdiction. It will do so through the Boston Joint Terrorism Task Force, members of which are comprised by all the members of the law enforcement agencies here represented at the podium. This will be a combined federal, state, and local effort. It will be an ongoing investigation. It is a criminal investigation that is a potential terrorist investigation. We will be working diligently to gather information and gather all the facts and bring those who are responsible for this crime to justice as swiftly as possible. It is an ongoing investigation, as Governor Patrick mentioned. I'm not at liberty right now to go into details of that ongoing investigation, but echoing Governor Patrick's words, I encourage everyone to have a heightened state of vigilance here in the Boston area tonight and tomorrow as we move forward.